Hey guys, in this video we will be revisiting Red Element Majin Buu of Gohan Absorption. He is a really nice character. First, let's look into this character. The reason why I revisited him is that he obscures enemy cards for 3 damage counts with green arts. That is very nice actually. He shuffles them and hides them. He also has 20% chance to feint opponents with his special move. And this character is really nice in PvP. Another thing that I did is that I gave him the platinum equipment at test rarity. Is that what you want? Is it? It's the name of this equipment. Slot 1, this equipment gives plus 9.45% to the base health. That is fine for S rarity equipments. Slot 2 gives 13% to strike attack and plus 9.3% to strike attack when regeneration tag is on one member. That is valid here since he is tag regeneration. These boosts are not very bad either. Slot 3 gives only when all characters are in Majin Buu Saga episode, but won't be valid since all characters are used or not in Majin Saga. Let's try this character in PvP.
You've breathed your last! Entertain me!
Don't hold back!
No sight! Too slow! How sight!
Have you said your prayers?
I hope you come.
Me, I got it.
All right?
This is the ultimate form! Try surviving this! Enough tomfoolery! Now we fight! Try surviving this!
Leave it to me. It's no use. Try this out. No use.
Too slow. Too slow. How's that? Try surviving this! You breathed your last! How's that? Now all who have challenged my greatness have fallen. Ready to face the strongest being in the universe? How's that? Too slow! I'll devour you all! Try surviving this! Here we go!
It's all right?
Try surviving this! Get you to hell!
What a sad sight!